breaking news update now at 9. An afternoon joyride turns disastrous for two young boys involved in an accident in Miami County. KMBC 9's David Hall has more.
It bothers me dearly that, you know, that I'm involved in something like that with some kids.
John Butel could barely keep the tears from falling down his face. He's been involved in accidents before, but never anything like this. He tells me early Monday evening, he was driving home from work near 223rd Street and Switzer Road in Miami County, Kansas. Once he came up on the intersection, out of the blue, two young boys riding an ATV appeared and he was caught off guard.
The four-wheeler hit the driver's front corner of my truck. And I tried to stop to avoid it, but I just could not stop in time.
After the initial shock, Butel says he parked his truck, called 911, and then went over to the boys who were moaning and on the ground. Soon, other passerby stopped to help as well.
I was driving, I hit him, and, you know, I sure didn't mean to.
Butel says he won't sleep tonight because he'll be hoping for one thing.
That the kids are going to be okay, be fine, back to normal.
David Hall reporting. Now, the boys were in critical condition. We also stopped by the victim's house. No one answered the door. We did try to speak with the sheriff's department, but they are not releasing any more information on this until tomorrow.